There you go. All right. Nice Polar Express ride, a typical Christmassy kind of thing. This next one has come a long way. Not just in rehearsal. And it has. Originally, I think 1500s, you know, late 1500s, this was written for lute, a single lute player. And 400 years later, it was arranged for chamber orchestra, small string group. Another 90 years after that, it was written for band. So it has come a long way. So you want to think Renaissance when you're and dancers. So air and dance.
Thank you.
rehearsal, and it might be to the point where they don't like it anymore. But that was very, very beautiful. Okay, so we started with the Polar Express, standard feeling of the spirit of Christmas. And this next thing, I've learned a lot about Krampus. Get it?
Krampus.
Still learning. So it's apparently a dude that follows Santa around. He's like a little devil little figure. And I was told to get coal or sticks in your shoes or something if you're a bad child. There's this other dude that I'm glad I didn't know about him as a kid. So if there are children in the room, I want to leave for a moment. Our narrator tonight, who's performing in the prom this weekend, look it up online, get all your information there. He's the lead, one of the leads. Please welcome Kevin DeWitt. If you've been good, child, on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware. Christmas Eve, Krampus will come to your room with his horns and his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chain. Thank you.
then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in his sack. He'll take you away and you'll never come back.
Thank you.
Our next piece, Wexford Carol, is featuring our piccoloist, Kathy Stewart. Enjoy. This is a little different of a Nutcracker Suite a la New Orleans. And Duke Ellington did an arrangement, a very jazzy arrangement of Nutcracker Suite. So here's three different parts of it that we'll play for you tonight. Thank you for being here. Thank you to all the people that helped set the stage. Chairs and stands, this was an empty stage when we got here about 5:15. All the percussion had to be brought out. A lot of the gentlemen here, raise your hand if you help, please. It's amazing. People, they walk out and they're, my members, wow, this looks good, who did this? Okay, so, it isn't just there, okay? So it did take some time. June, wave, okay, there's June. Okay. everything out in the lobby, June's responsible.